So I was in Poundland, as I so often am, and in their male grooming section, where they have things like the beard oil, the shaving creams, the antiperspirant, and, you know, aftershave, all those sort of things, they had, next to the condoms, they had Durex Massage 2-in-1, and it's, I think this is Italian, Sensual Gel Massaggio Corpo a Lubricante con Yang Yang. So this is obviously some sort of sexual lubricant, and what struck me was the shape, because you hear all these stories about people going into a hospital and getting plastic shampoo bottles removed from their extremities. And it made me wonder, have they actually kind of just cashed in that and sold something that looks like a sex toy? And two things made me think, maybe not, because there's a sort of seam at the top. I mean, it's not a big seam, I suppose someone could file it down if they're going to use it for that. But it's also got this edge at the bottom. Now, I'm not an expert in inserting things, but I would have thought that that would be a bit of a one-way action. And then I took the cover off, and it turns out it's curved. And suddenly you're thinking, oh. So maybe other countries are just a bit more open, and Durex manufactures different products for different countries for different applications. It makes me wonder, is this intended to be stuck up an orifice? I'm not sure. It's quite amusing, though, the Durex Lubridildo. Yeah, I'm not sure I'd recommend recommend anything like that. I certainly won't be trying it myself in case I end up in hospital having it removed by nurses with rubber gloves, which would be most embarrassing. But yeah, it's quite amusing. I just thought that was quite funny.